Hi guys, welcome back to the Regular Guy channel. Yeah, check out that deer. Yeah, I want to take this first 30-second clip and introduce. This is the same location that I had last week. And last week, this was the only location that provided any footage for me. I've got another location this week as well. But for now, this one is, Look at in that circle. You're going to see the trail is right back there, and there's people on the trail walking by. All right, there's a pig. Here's a deer. Well, I guess you kind of know what they are as they're coming by. Yeah, there's another deer. No, wait, that's a bear. This deer, I guess he hears something out there on the trail because they're just so... You know, the deer are just so skittish anyway. Yep. Yep, there's a pair of deer there. Check this guy out. Look at that. That's what all the well-dressed deer are wearing out in the woods these days. You can tell that deer has money. You'll be able to afford accessories like that. Here's another deer. I guess he's just wanting accessories. He doesn't have any. Here's a squirrel made an appearance. I thought, well, why not? You know, I mean, bears and deer and pigs walking by. I haven't seen any bobcats this time, but I mean, you got to give these little squirrely guys some credit for being out there and doing their thing, man. I certainly wouldn't be hiding under anything. The coyote just kind of trotted through. I slowed him down so you could see him. But look at this turkey. Look at the size of this thing, man. Jurassic Park bird. Jeez, Birdzilla. That thing was huge. And there's another bear, a different bear. A little bit younger, a little leaner. I think this is the bear that licked my camera last week. Got the deer cruising by. This deer cruised by pretty quick. I slowed the clip down so you could see it. There's another deer. Not sure what he's doing. He's just kind of looking. You know, it's pitch black out there in them woods at night, man. It's amazing to me how they can actually just see where they're going. Because, I mean, there's no light in them woods at all. I haven't seen any of these animals carrying flashlights. It's pitch black. But their eyes are so reflective, you know. Now, we're coming up now to my other location this week. I kind of went, I don't know, maybe a half a mile from this place to the interior of the park. I went off trail, not very far, 20 yards maybe. I found an old log that was kind of torn apart. Well, I put the camera like right above the log to see what was coming in to tear apart that log, but I didn't happen to see any of that. All I got was this squirrel and some deer came tipping through. You see the woods are pretty thick right there. There are a couple of small trails there. But I thought, you know, I'm going to see what's using these little trails. Surprisingly, these deer are using these little trails. They're going through with not too much problems. One deer in the front, another one coming up in the back, another pair of deer. Smaller one there, I guess that's Junior. And this one here, it's like 9 o'clock in the morning. I don't know why it's so foggy. But I think this clip, if you look closely, There's a deer here. Another one coming up behind him. And if you look at behind that second deer, there's a third deer. So this three of a kind beats the pair of deer we had last time. You see that other one in the back there. I think what happened, he just kind of stayed there too long and it set the camera off again. And that's probably that third deer. Yeah, look at her walking by. Another squirrel. It's probably the same one from the first clip on this location. He's looking for something. You know, there's all kinds of stuff buried out there, I guess. You know, there's right underneath my camera, there was a hole there. I think it was an armadillo hole. But I didn't happen to catch any armadillo. I was hoping to, but I did not. Here's a raccoon. I had to slow this clip down because he came through pretty quick. But look at this. Look at the markings on this raccoon. He's like the perfect, you know, stereotype raccoon. And there's me blundering through the woods. Got my stuff on me. I got my phone in my hand so I can find my camera. And yeah, that's it. Like, share, subscribe. And I will see you guys later.